Okay, the laundry chute needs 3 fuses. Fantastic. Is this the other side? It is. It's locked. So I went the right way. Drive in the nails. I guess we'll lock this up. Got one. I can hide in here. I was expecting someone to start banging on the door and trying to break in. But I guess not. Slap a fuse in there. Okay, hidey lockers. And that's it. It's this way.
Who's there?
Oh my god, what the fuck? Bro. Not cool, man. Not cool. Seems he has given up. Annoying quiet bastard. Jeez. So they're just running back and forth? Clearly another one. I can hear an extra set of footsteps. You're bullshit. Ugh. Unbelievable. Ah, oh, god damn it. The door. In there? No? Really? I have to go fucking this way and get this fuse again? What the? Really? Jeez. Okay, he's over there. Great. Fantastic. Gonna all right, whatever. I'm just gonna try and wait for him to go by. I hear footsteps over this way. You gonna go all the way over there? Okay. I don't know if there's another one. Can't really tell. I guess it's good to put these here, because he seems to just bust through all of them. Right, another fuse. And a battery? Can't carry no more batteries. I guess I could just... for max battery action. So should I wait for him to try and break this door down? Should I unbarricade it and then like hide in the corner? Right here and wait until he comes by. I don't run into him. Invite the wall rider. To what? That is a man. Is he running in here? He is. up. How you doing? You mind if I take it? Or am I gonna have to start hauling? I don't like you. Oh my. Where have I gone? This isn't it. I'm gonna die. God. What is the range of their sight? You gonna go back? He is. Guess I should just... Oops. Just go to this one first. Such an asshole. Fucking bust through. Okay, well, this one calmed down. Right. I tired this one out. Where the fuck is the runner? Does he not like closed doors? Does he see a closed door and go, nah, well. I heard him running. He's running over there, but will he come back this way or will he turn? I think he turns to go back to the middle area. Okay, he did turn. I wasn't sure. Oh. Okay. If we wait for him and then follow him back into the safety of the safe area, and then watch him go back to this area, then we can put in the three fuses, no problem. Tired, bud? Not running no more? Fucking lying cheater. Was it because he heard me? Well, I'm trying to give you space, bud, but... Well... I didn't realize that that was a hiding spot there. Thank you for showing it to me. Fun. Blocking my path. Guess I'll just hide in here. Passes by, I go back. Try and slip by undetected. That even have landed. Here.